Okay, babies. We got a lot to do in the next couple hours, guys. Yeah, Bobo.
Cracker.
Courtney is out on her date with Sailor at the bike store, and it's finally time for the twins and I to make this Valentine's Day photo of the babies happen for Courtney. All right, boys.
Mama's gonna be back soon. We gotta get this picture done.
Courtney loves pictures. She loves the babies. So why not put two and two together? This is gonna be great.
Let's get your hair fixed up, girl. I don't know how to do this. Can't.
My hands are too fat.
Watch and learn.
This is gonna be interesting. You can sense that Daddy doesn't know what he's doing. What is it? Are you trying to tell me how to do it? All right, as good as it's gonna get, girl. Looks pretty good to me.
Her hair piece came off.
Oh, well, I don't care. All right, Blue, let's get your wings on. You like that, don't you?
Can I help with the baby's wings?
Just bring them to me. Wells, you need to be helping me, Bo. Come on.
Babies don't really like it.
So how hard is it, boys, to get the babies to do what we want?
Really hard.
Yeah.
Really,
really
I gotta do something.
Wells.
You smell it?
Yes.
Do you smell it?
No.
He farted and it stinks.
So bubble it.
Okay. I have a vision of how I want this photo to turn out, but the babies are definitely not on board.
Don't hurt me.
There's no way I'm gonna be able to pull this off with just the help of Bridge and Wells. This is not good.
All right, let's hope we can find a bike. Are you excited to get a bike?
Yes.
Are you excited to be on a date with me?
Yeah.
All right, well, the bikes are actually back through this way.
Are you more excited about getting a bike or spending time with me?
Spending time with you.
he knew what his answer should have been.
It should have been.
Oh, these look nice.
Hey, guys, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Great.
Yes, he needs a bicycle. Okay. So it's been a few years since we've bought him one.
So he's outgrown it.
He has outgrown it for sure.
Let's try this one for him.
The boys are getting older, and they're becoming more independent.
Oh, perfect.
We've got to be just so mindful to treasure every single second, because I'm gonna miss these days.
All right, but let's try this one, see how it works. It's a men's small, but he could grow into it.
You should not be on a men's bike, boy. You got to slow down. We're gonna have to put some bricks on your head.
I can't even stand up on this. I can't even get on the adult bike. That's too big.
Which, that's a good thing.
Too adult-y.
I want Sailor to stay my baby as long as possible. Is that okay with you?
Yeah.
You okay?
Hey, baby, y'all need some help. What's going on? I see you, big boy.
Eric called me up and asked me, could I come over and help with the babies? He's trying to get them lined up for a photo shoot to get a picture for Courtney.
She hates the headbands.
Little Cupid outfit that y'all don't like, do you? Okay.
It's like Daddy likes punishment.
I know. Getting six babies to pose for a picture is almost impossible.
Courtney's gonna be home soon, so we gotta get this going, guys.
Okay.
We're gonna line everybody up on this wall. Wells and Bridge, you're gonna have to keep them seated because they're gonna keep wanting to jump up. Gary, if you can stand behind me and act goofy and get their attention.
Okay, I will.
Let's do that, okay? Did you get the plan? It's not for you to play with a bow and arrow. Come on, Bo.
Come here, Popsy. What you got right there?
You need a bow? I got you covered.
I need a bow.
All right. Here we go.
Yeah, here you go. He don't want that. Okay. I'll take it.
Oh, that's all right. It's okay.
Eat wings!
Yeah. Okay, baby. Look right here.
Come here.
Okay, there we go. Look here.
Get your bow!
All right. You're going to get this thing, all right, boys?
Come on over here, Popsy. Come here, baby. Okay, come on. Okay, this is a lot of fun, isn't it?
Yeah, man, this is great.
How do you think the photo shoot's going?
Good.
Good. No, it's not going good. It's a disaster.
We got to get this done before your mama gets back. So let's all line up over here. Come on, line up.
We got to put on your wings. Get those skinny little arms.
All right.
Let me get a bow.
You want to hold your bow?
Get a bow.
This is like catching butterflies with your mouth.
I got a guard. Hey.
Oh. Courtney gets so many group pictures of the babies, and I don't know how in the world she does it. Obviously, what I'm doing is failing miserably.
Picture, Mabel. Look, everybody smile. Okay.
All right.
We got him.
Right. Host turned out great.
This is wonderful.
All right. Hey, I think Courtney's going to be back soon, guys. So let's put all this stuff up so she doesn't see it, okay?
Next year, I'm probably just going to go back to getting Courtney flowers and a card. I'm definitely not at supermom level.
All right, baby. Hey.
Throw it in there.
Pull that out. There we go.
Throw it in there.
We're home. Hey,
hey Mama.
What is going on?
Yeah.
Oh, nothing. A little surprise for you, but it didn't work out too well.
Oh,
come here, girl. Let me take
that. What are y'all doing?
Well, just trying to get a picture for you for Valentine's Day.
Well, they sure do look cute.
I know it failed, but I was just trying to do something special for you for Valentine's Day because you do so much for us.
And that's so sweet.
Y'all just stuffed your mouth good and full.
A for effort. Maybe I can help you next time.
No, there's not going to be a next time.
So, let me see the pictures you got.
Here you go.
Not much to it. It wasn't getting any better, so I just started snapping.
Oh,
is that good?
How cute.
And I tried to get River's hair band in, but I was very unsuccessful.
Oh, so, I'm going to have to teach you how to do that. I've got to trust that you can fix their hair.
I can't avoid the problem. I need to set aside an afternoon with me and Rivers, and we're going to get this straightened out.